said, I caught a 7-pounder, my first one yesterday, so. That's when you know that you're around the bait.
The bass coming up to feed.
There's a shad spawn going on.
Oh, okay.
And what it is, the thing comes out like this, and it's a little trough, and then there's another hump. They're either up on top or they're in that trough. They're not biting like they were yesterday. Yesterday I caught them out here. When that thing comes out, it makes that little dip right there and then runs down here flat again. I just think they roam up and down it, you know, feet.
So it's like a little hump there and then there's a little dip and it goes flat?
Or? Right off from that limb. You go down here like this and it's a little... ditch.
Little trough kind of thing.
Little trough. And these two are brand new. There's one up there, there's one right there, there's one right there, there's one right there.
Wow.
Y'all.
Take right on.
Then when I flipped in there and I went like this, I went to lift up, I couldn't feel my line.
Did it?
Yeah. Good job.
Oh, wow. right, man.
Give me some fire, baby.
Wow. That son?
Can you believe that? I can't believe it. Two that size out of the same spot. Both of them look like females, huh? Man, you the man.
Seeing on that, son.
Yeah.